This would be a good shelter.
Charlie, this is one of the buildings I pulled up
right now. Oh yeah, this is a ghoul building. Old miner's cabin.
Black Hills.
Slate Creek Dam. Over in the China Gulch Road. Place is pretty awesome. Look at that. Woo.
Sonny, you don't see this guy? It's a marmot.
Sonny, he's colorblind.
Oh, he went into his little hole. You can't see him.
Sonny, you didn't see that.
We are up Custer Peak. Still coming up. Just made it to the top here at Custer Peak. It's a pretty rough climb. We're gonna start walking up there though. We are at the top of Custer Peak. It's a pretty rough climb up here. Accidentally ended up on a rocky road. This must be like over 5,000 feet in the air. A lot, the road up here is a lot more rough than I expected it to be, but we made it. Lots of side-by-sides. We are the only truck up here.
Hey, if you guys are driving trucks up here, I don't know if it's a good idea, man. Some pretty narrow roads. On a weekend, you're gonna get stuck with side-by-sides. There's like a whole group that just left. We're just waiting to go with them because there's no room to turn around. Eating lunch, enjoying the view.
Hear those gunshots in the distance.
Elk sticks from our friends.
Sunny is at the center of the nation. Middle of nowhere.
Hey, buddy.
Crazy looking heads. It's so weird.
You're mad, huh, buddy?
Shit. That's this guy's.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Hey, buddy.
That guy's bleeding.